Alright, so we're gonna be here, gonna date Denise here. Now when it hits 1600.
Hey baby, you looking for some fun?
Because I didn't know you could pick a hooker up in a police car. I don't think you could in the first version.
Hey!
What's happening, baby?
Let's get something to eat.
No bother, bitch.
Okay, so she's something to eat's really easy. The 10 green bottles, it's just around the corner, works.
This is just so me round here. Take me back to my crib. I tried with so many men, CJ.
Yeah.
Pretty easy, simple, quick.
We gonna meet again, huh, player?
Hey, I'll see you soon.
This is just so me round here.
Alright, so the last time I took her out for a meal, and then when we come back, she asked me in for coffee, so you know, we did the little thing. So now finally we're not doing a meet or going out to eat. She wants to just go for a cruise. So the way I found to do this, if you go too fast,
you do like me, don't you?
She doesn't like it. You hit stuff, she doesn't like it. And if you go too slow, she doesn't like it. But you can basically just sit here and go around in here. If you go in the wrong area too, she doesn't like it. So if you look at the fun meter, you can see as to whether it's going up or down. If it hits zero, then the date's over and it's a bad date. So you have to get up to the top part. Like I said, for cruising, I found it's easier just to sit here and drive around right here in her block as I've been doing. Don't have to go too fast. You know, if you go too slow, the meter will start going the other way as well. So it's just a matter of, you know, or at least that's how it used to work. I gotta throw that in because a lot of my knowledge of this game is coming off of the original version when they brought that out back in the early 2000s. So there's a bunch of stuff in here that's changed that I keep getting myself caught on. I tell you guys something, and then I end up doing it a little later on. I go, oops, that didn't work quite right, did it? All right, so we almost got her here. Just go half the distance.
Man.
There we go.
You better treat me with respect, fool.
I'm listening, honest. Hey,
you want to have some coffee?
Oh, you bet we want to come in for some coffee.
For sure, I'm down.
All right, and that's her wanting to go for a cruise. She does like to go dancing sometimes, and she also likes to go do drive-bys. Or at least she did in the original version. Hopefully she still stays that way. And as you can see now, we have access to her car. So that's the vehicle that's parked beside her house. All right. So I'm just going to go save this so I don't lose it, and we'll be blood, back man. With some more missions.
Let's go out dancing, fool!
Alright, for sure.
Alright, so here we go. So I guess it does seem to work that after you sleep with her the first time, then that's when it starts changing the missions you can do with her.
I
far away you can take her on the dates. So this one here, she wants to go dancing, so.
You gotta treat me good, not like the rest.
Oh, why?
So we'll see how well I can do this anymore. Should have come in here and practiced it, I think, before I brought her on a date.
Them white boys had me on crystal meth, all that aggression.
He must have taken lessons. Not a bad dancer. You've done this before. Pretty good moves there, buddy.
Are you a professional?
She knows how to move.
Those were some new moves. How does he do that? In this Hollywood city. The city of the stars moving. Not bad, not bad. Well, I guess I'll stop.
Nice moves, man.
Wasn't that a great club? I always wanted to be special, DJ.
Uh-huh, yeah.
We're up, babe. Let's go back to your crib and do a little hanky panky.
You do like me, don't you, Carl?
Keep talking. Alright, so the only one I haven't been able to do with her yet is the drive-by. Not much different than doing a drive-by in the other missions. Pretty much the same thing. So, so that's Dayton Denise. Say, well, cut out for now. We'll see you guys in the next videos.